100%.
No, I am, yeah. Okay, I'm posting it in some groups.
Thank you.
I'm posting it in some groups. Hold on for a second. Let me put the party open. Oh, no fighting, guys. At the 750 subscribers, I'm doing also a 3 million cash giveaway. 750. I'm implanting some guys.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Let's look. Guys, invite guys.
No way.
If you have 10 people in the game, in the car meet, then I will decide who will win. I'm not looking if you're a friend, really good friend or not. I choose a random winner with the coolest car. And I don't mind if you have the most expensive car or the cheapest. I look for one thing, how you created it. Okay, yeah, no problem. Mechanic.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
Really? Let me look at my Facebook. Carlos Days.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. You there?
What's up? Hey, Genevieve's mama. Yo.
I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
What's up?
Yo.
What kind of cars are we doing? Any kind?
Any car, but not weaponized.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
That's for self speaking.
Don't worry, I'm not one of them assholes.
Yeah, okay. Nice.
So you don't touch dangerous.
Yeah, I know that's really good. A thing to know, don't drink and drive.
I'm not a drinker, I'm a smoker.
Also me.
I drink like once a month, once every couple months.
Oh.
I used to drink a shit ton, I'm not a fan of it though. Rather smoke some blunts. Whose challenger you think looks better, mine or yours, bud?
I like it clean. But yours is cool as well.
I got one that's purple like this too.
Oh yeah.
And then I got a white and black one that's got white walls on it.
Flowers onto it.
How much then maybe clicks this goes? Damn, this game went up on prices and cars.
Yeah.
I haven't bought a car in a while. Fuck. This is like a cheap ass Chevy in real life and it costs $1.2 million.
If you look up the Golf Mark 1 GDI G60 version, here it costs around 5,000 euros. That's around $3,000. If you look on the side, it's $1.3 million. Just a simple car, the smallest.
Yeah, and then when you go to sell it, it's about half fully upgraded.
I don't know who you are in my live stream. Could you please put your PSN in my stream?
Huh?
Oh, I'm live streaming at 750 subscribers. I'm doing a $2.5 million giveaway as well.
I thought those were bullet shots for a second. Flowers.
But just like what I said 5 minutes ago, if there are 10 people in this car meet, then I will start looking for the winner. I just put it up.
You said you'll start looking for the arena.
Don't buy it, arena doesn't. If you like to do it, it's okay, but yeah, I've got it, but I don't like it. I only use it for my upgrades, for the colored headlights.
Oh, yeah, that's all I use it for, too.
Mm-hmm.
I think I had one and I ran 350 degrees, but I sold it. So I could buy more cars for this kind of shit.
I'm gonna smoke really quick. I'm gonna take my phone with me, so if you have questions, I send you a message. My YouTube is, all the other guys know it as well. Just text me in the live stream, and then I will answer. Back in like 5 to 10 minutes.
Alright. Damn, don't blow your engine. Tasty.
I like your car. Excuse me.
That's true.
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Anybody else got a low rider?
I've got some, but yeah. You will see them soon. Sometimes I will swap cars.
No.
Shit, it's a Mustang. Watch out for the crashes.
Yeah. At least it's not red. Or black.
Color does look good in the sun, though.
What?
I said that color looks good in the sun, yeah. Though.
Put that away. Piece of plastic.
Any supercars. My fastest cars are probably my Vamos or my Pariah.
Let's look for a new place.
Thinking close or far from here?
Yeah, let's cruise around a little bit.
Alright, man, let me switch my vehicle real quick. Get a sports car up.
Also, because, yeah, it's still a Mustang.
Yeah, I use this thing very much.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
You can just find off the street and upgrade.
It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
It still looks good.
Text the other guys.
Just tell them to join the party. And they can hear everything you say.
Yeah, not all of them have a mic.
Well, yeah, they don't need a mic. I'm just saying they still hear you. Cruising, not racing, so don't worry about passing each other.
Thank you.
What are you in?
I'm at a pond.
Huh?
I'm at the pond.
Well, yeah, I'm behind you. I'm saying, what car are you in? Is that the Taurus?
The BMW X5.
Yeah, what's it called on that game, though?
The Übermacht Rebellia GTS.
Pretty sure I got a Beamer SUV too. It don't look like that. And I also got the Lamborghini.
Kind of is. Ready. Let me back here. If the cars are not way too low, I have also a good ride. Blazer 2K, yeah, 2K.
You guys go, I'll let you guys go ahead and park and then unpark. I ain't trying to cause no wreck. In the supercar, what are you doing? I think actually, he's probably not even in the party.
You can put your car here. Seven hundred and 6 subscribers at this moment.
I'm not sure if that's the one that I got the tools. Is it called the Novak? That's the other one I got.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Now that I think in a minute.
I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Which one is this?
The Novak.
Novak. I've seen it. Let me accept the friend's request.
Dual turbos and you can do shit to blow up with.
It depends on really? Which car it is.
Well, in this car, they blow the fuck out of it.
One car. No.
That's the orange one. Sound like one of them scrapyard sports cars coming down the street with them little turbos on it.
Let me look at my Facebook real quick.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Okay, one guy joins also. Another guy is gonna send me a friend request.
Okay. Said a lot of guys are sending you friend requests?
Yeah.
Sometimes.
To the point that I had 700 friends, yeah. 300 of them don't play anymore, so yeah, then I delete.
Yeah, I've done the same a few times. I used to host Low Rider meets all the time.
Yeah. So
I had the same problem.
If you still have friends and they are online and they want to join, just tell them.
I don't even know most people
no.
that play this game because I just usually add people to do car shows.
Yeah.
I don't really put my mic on when it gets in those lobbies. Once all them people get in there, it's just too much talking.
Yeah. This boy is showing his Volkswagen Kubel. Oh, hold on, last thing. No problem. I sneeze. Then Torno. Long time no see. Purple metallic. Trying to match the wheel shape with secondary color. Purple lights. Let's look for a new spot. If you guys are okay with it.
calling for a new car right now. Damn, they're beating the shit out of that pole over there. Knocking over trash cans. Oh, so I stole my car around the block.
That's why we drive slow.
Drive a little slower so everybody can catch up.
Up here a little bit. So everybody can speed up a little.
I take it this isn't a social call. So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Let's look what we have.
I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hey, don't be bringing the cops.
Yeah. It's better time to move. Because it's a little bit chaotic here.
We should just go to game chat.
Oh.
Then everybody can actually hear you. That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, that's a better plan here. Yo.
Yeah.
it's a no-go. Someone else can get an other car to move it away. Okay, kick him. Oh, he left. Yeah, and I'm gonna report him on YouTube as well. Time out and No. So, he got reported. Car is fucked up, I think. Yes, it is. Oh. Then I will invite you back.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Okay, this car I haven't seen since PS3. The entity.
dear.
Yes, that's possible. Hold on for a second.
What the fuck?
Friends, I've got a friend request. Okay, let's pick a bigger place because more gods are gonna come. Okay, let's kick him. Blaze. Yeah. It looked clean. Kick. Reports. Exploits. Karma. What? You started it, bro.
No, I didn't. I just joined the session.
You joined the session, and then you killed me. But now it's done, now you're gonna get kicked. No. I'm talking to... Just killed Blazer FM, level 131. Okay. Okay, nice.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Okay, he left. Nice. Let me unfriend him really quick. Profile. Yo.
Yo.
You think it's funny to fuck somebody up?
Why'd you report me?
Why? What do you think?
I don't know. This TSM dude is trying to beat me up. So I did it.
You killed me 2 times. Then you're gonna get fucked up.
Yes.
Yeah.
No one killed me, actually. I only died
no.
once.
No, but you killed me, and I am the
yes.
host of the car meet.
Yes, you are.
So then, you're gonna get kicked. That's
what if you deserve the kill?
What?
You ran me over. You ran me over.
I did not ran you over, man.
Yes, you did. You
then,
ran me over.
Then I was lagging, or you was lagging, but I did not ran you over.
You ran me over.
But now, you got kicked.
Sorry, man. Sorry, man.
And I'm gonna say you goodbye.
Yeah.
The reason was I ran him over. That's why he killed everyone.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. All right, I'll get back to work.
Ooh, I see a car from bar. That's promises good. No, one car.
You are looking
toast. Does it say who killed you? Bye. DSM. Level 204. Hold on for a second. I'm gonna jump to his. Is he in his bunker? In his facility. The 204 dude, yeah. He can't do it again. He can do it one time. But I'm looking at a map, but oh yeah, there it is. Hey, look on the map. He is on the white side of the map. My map is not showing up really good. He's in his in a facility. Oh, sorry. Let's pay him a visit. TSM. You're gonna get kicked, buddy.
What's wrong with her now?
Hey, just mute him and kick him. Mm. Tango down. Yeah. I already kicked him. Yes.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
Oh, sorry.
What do you need exactly? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
CSM. Join back his party. He was with the other guy, Blaze. There.
Thank you.
What? No. Because he joined his party with his other guy, Blaze, the guy who killed us the first time. He went in passive mode.
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Drive. Go, go, go. I don't know.
I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hello, what can I do for you? Okay, keep in touch.
Thank you. He's in a Corvette C8. He's dead. Who called me? Oh, why? Yeah.
He can't kill me. And next time you gotta go near him, get ready to kill him. I'm locked on the
side. Oh, join my CO then. But really, how many bombs do you hit? Sorry. He is at Los Santos Customs. Oh, sorry. Can you guys possible. The guys who did not do it yet, kick TMS Unliable. Okay, let's play a little game.
Hey there. What can I help? Got it. And how much? All right, I'm
good
on
luck.
It.
Just forget about me. You, the money is yours.
Meriwether, because security's a problem. That shouldn't be a problem.
How can I help you, homie? Oh, cool. We're gonna have him took. News, man. That motherfucker got away. We'll catch you later, though.
He still has the bounty on his head. And he left. Finally. Let's trade in the airplanes and the helicopters back for cars. Goon. Wanna have a ride?
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Than when she came. Okay. Yeah, I know the place. Good place. This is a good place to drift. The Challenger can drift really good. Does everyone has a Challenger?
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? Coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Okay, now stop and call police, Roy.
How can I be of service? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Oh, fuck. Ooh, Loki. He's in and out, please. Okay, no problem. Yo. I don't know. I don't know if they were gone. Maybe I've lagged out of their session. But I've had a lot of them back. What?
That Blaze dude. Did you piss him off and he decided to kill everyone?
He decided to kill me first. And I talked to him. And he said, fuck it, I'm now gonna kill everyone. I said to him, bye bye then. And I removed him from my friend list and we all kicked him. ...708 subscribers. It's 6 o'clock here in the morning. I think they were all done with the guy, because it took a long time before he got kicked. But I invited almost all of them back. Close to him every time. So yeah, stick boom, stick boom, stick booms.
something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
On like 10-15 different places on Facebook to 200 guys on PlayStation almost. Yeah. I've posted on some big groups, but yeah, it depends on which continental is awake. Because I live in the Netherlands and Holland, so yeah, here everyone is asleep. I'm gonna smoke really quick and I will be back in like 5 minutes.
need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh, wow.